Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to trim audio on Kinemaster. Trimming audio in Kinemaster is quite straightforward, so here is how you can do it. First of all, launch open the Kinemaster application and open up a new project or open up an existing one. Now, click on the media button at the top right corner and select a video clip you want to edit. After selecting the video clip, you will be able to see it on the timeline. Simply tap on the video clip layer and then go to the right hand side corner and click on extract audio. You will then be able to extract the audio from the video into a different layer. Select the audio layer from the menu and then you can go ahead and use the little red line and select a specific area from the audio clip that you want to trim or split. After selecting the area, tap on the trim slash split option at the top right. Now choose whether you'd like to trim left from the selected area, right, or split the audio into two. Select one of the desired trimming and splitting effect and you will be able to see that you have successfully trimmed the audio clip. Now choose the part you want to remove or keep and make necessary edits for the audio. That is how you can easily trim the audio on your Kinemaster application using a simple trim and split function. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.